You know the phrase, the lesser of two evils? Well, it's a lie. Evil is evil. Face it, we're not talking about soda pop here. There is no sugar-free option. I present Exhibit A, Jackie Estacado. On one side, he's got the Brotherhood. And on the other, the Darkness. These are not good options. So, what's a man to do when both of his evils are as evil as they come? Well, if that man is Jackie Estacado, he invites four more evils to the party, complete with an arsenal of weapons and abilities powered by the Darkness itself. That might be worth mentioning. First up, the Hound.
Death whistles. The Hound comes.
Don't let the fancy clothes fool you. This is one sick puppy. See that sword? Pretty cool, huh? Well, it's cursed. Its bearer, doomed to wander the earth, devouring the souls of the wicked. I wonder how he stays so thin. That's a big diet of help. Okay, and next, we have the lovely Shoshana.
Okay, boys. Stay sharp, stay alive.
Get a good look now, because chances are, you see her on the street, you're already dead. She's Israeli Special Forces. So, needless to say, you could own a chain of sporting goods stores and she'd still have more balls than you. Coming in at third is Big Jimmy. He's Scottish. Even worse, he's from Glasgow.
Lasses, grab your lads! And fellas, grab your nads!
Only two things you gotta know about the Scots. If it bleeds, they'll fight it. And if it's edible, they'll deep fry it. This from men who wear skirts. Boggles the mind. Rounding out this literal goon squad is Dr. J.P. Dumont.
Let us be about our dark deeds.
Good doctor, bad doctor, witch doctor? Exactly. You get it? Because he's a witch doctor. You know what? Never mind. I don't have to impress you. All right, we're moving on. This doctor's got the cure for what ails you, especially if your symptoms include breathing, a steady pulse, and generally being alive. So, why'd these guys join up with Jackie? Because they all got a serious axe to grind with the Brotherhood. It's like they say, the enemy of my enemy is my friend. And with friends like these, Jackie's enemies don't stand a chance. But if they lose, neither do we.